Campo are all there now, while Paul Durkin, the referee, pushes the wall back. Tailor-made for JJ Okocha! And aren't they glad he stayed?
Leave the ball in the end. Watch him, he just moved to the right-hand side. This takes a slight deflection.
Thomas and he heads to his right-hand side, and this is easy. That's not that difficult.
He comes in from behind him, and look at this for an angle. It's great. There's maybe a slight deflection as it bends into that far corner.
Taken by Askelainen. Away goes Okocha. Now Campo. Okocha. Good determined run. Okocha. Unloads another, but this time to up.
Giannakopoulos had got goal side, but he used his body strength to ease him away.
Strong finish to the half from Bolton. Okocha dancing his way through. Will it be Okocha? Will it be Djorkaeff? It's Okocha.
Was right, because even if it's on target, he gets across Thomas Sorensen, as you can see. Watch his.
How much longer can Villa afford to gamble in Melberg's absence? Do have Ronnie Johnson on the bench. Here's Okocha.
Well, it didn't come up.
Here's Angel. Clearance by Nolan. Okocha trying to clear. They're in the nick of time. Here's Okocha. Buying himself extra time to try and chip away at Bolton's lead again. Here's Okocha. Looking for a handball there against Dublin. Here's Charlton. Okocha!
Chasing once again.
Okocha!
Well, you go a long, long way to see a goal as good as this. This is magnificent. Look at his right boot. Watch the bend. Watch the swerve. It goes outside the post to begin with. But when that power heads toward the goalkeeper, you cannot get anywhere near that.
And it drifts inside the post. That wall jumps out the way. There's even a leg out there. Well, I'm surprised it didn't rip a hole out in the back of... Here's Okocha. Now, the luxury of the lead affords a turn on of the style, even though... Through from Hitzlsperger. Layoff by Okocha. Charlton. Back from Davis. Okocha. He could do with a bit of support. It is arriving belatedly. It's lined up again for who else? JJ Okocha. He's past McCann. Delaney's there offering insurance. Campo! Here's Okocha. Hendry. Giving away to Campo. Paul Durkin almost involved in the melee.
Unbelievable. This is where he's at his best. When you try and charge in on top of him, just watch this. See you later. Even when Pablo Angel
seemed to be encouraging that he'll stay at the Reebok Stadium. Okocha.